Ainsbury's Public Library reformed and says he is running.